It's no secret that two-time Academy Award winner Denzel Washington is one of the greatest actors of our lifetime, and he's also one of the hottest, with people naming him Sexiest Man Alive in 1996. Unfortunately for thirsty fans, Washington is married and has been for over 35 years, so the only woman other than his wife lucky enough to cozy up next to Washington are his on-screen partners, except for Julia Roberts, of course. So why exactly did Denzel Washington refuse to kiss Julia Roberts in the Pelican Brief? Roberts, of course, is no slouch either, as the Pretty Woman star is herself a pretty woman. She has actually been voted People's Most Beautiful Woman in the World a whopping 5 times. And she and Washington are close friends. In fact, it was Roberts who was personally responsible for bringing Washington onto the Pelican Brief in 1993 to begin with. She told Newsweek, "I had suggested him from the beginning, and he did amazing things with a character that didn't look like much on paper. What more could you want?" But even though Roberts plays Washington's love interest, the two don't actually kiss in the film, and fans have noticed. In 2002, Roberts told Newsweek, "I have taken so much shit over the years about not kissing Denzel in that film. Don't I have a pulse? Of course I wanted to kiss Denzel. It was his idea to take the damn scenes out." It turns out that Washington had his reasons for removing the scene, and it had nothing to do with Roberts at all. Instead, it was because while test screening his 1989 film The Mighty Quinn, black women in the audience gave negative reviews due to the fact that Washington shared a romantic scene with white actress Mimi Rogers. Washington decided to honor the wishes of his most devoted fans by having that scene cut from the final version, and apparently by cutting similar scenes from The Pelican Brief. He explained to Newsweek, "Black women are not often seen as objects of desire on film. They have always been my core audience."
Now drop them drawers, Denzel.
It's not the only time Washington reportedly nixed an interracial romance on screen. In the 1995 sci-fi movie Virtuosity, Washington plays opposite actress Kelly Lynch, a white woman. She told the AV Club that Washington had their love scene cut, but that it was less about the reaction of black women and more about the reaction of a different demographic. He said, "You know what, Kelly, I hate to say it, but, you know, white men bring women to movies and they don't want to watch a black man with their woman." And in 2004, Today reported rumors that Washington also had cut a love scene between him and Australian actress Rhoda Mitchell in the film Man on Fire due to concerns over audience reaction to an interracial romance. However, Washington's spokesperson dismissed the rumors, saying he did not ask for cuts and that he also hadn't asked for the scene with Roberts in Pelican Brief to be removed, contradicting what Roberts has said herself. The studio behind Man on Fire also refused to give details on why Washington's scenes with Mitchell had been cut, with a representative telling Today, "I don't think there was any agenda, and if there was, I probably wouldn't tell you." Of course, whatever the truth was, times have changed in the last 2 decades, and in 2012, Washington shared an on-screen kiss with white actress Kelly Riley in the film Flight, and nobody seemed to care. Which means there's still hope for fans shipping Washington and Roberts. According to Variety, the duo announced in July 2020 that they would be rekindling their work relationship and joining forces on screen again for a Netflix adaptation of the novel Leave the World Behind. The film reportedly deals with an intersection of race and class with parenthood. So maybe this time around, we'll finally see that kiss. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite stuff are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.